Defense, how? I mean, I'm guessing that's not, you don't watch too much NFL film.
Hey, you know, when I first seen it, I was like, but I mean, this is one of those deals where, I mean, you gotta try to learn as much as possible. We even watched some old film from some other college teams, you know, just to try to get a feel for it. That's one of the things about going to this game against a defensive coordinator like Van Gordon, because of, you know, what they're going to do. We're kind of going into the unknown here, so we're trying to pull as many things together as possible to you know, help us be successful. And one of those things include watching the Falcons film.
Definitely. Do you feel like you know what to expect, or is it just sort of a guessing game at this point?
I've got some sense of idea of what's going to happen out there, but again, you know, this is one of those things where it's the first game of the season. We've had a lot of time to prepare for it, and you're going to have to make adjustments on the fly. And, you know, it's going to be the same way for them. You know, we got some things that we do that they're not really accustomed to. So it's going to be kind of a match game, so I'm excited about it.
Josh, it seems like a pretty simple but a pretty important question. Is this team ready?
I think we are. Put a lot of work into it, and the guys are really confident. I mean, you know, we all woke up with the same mentality Monday. You know, I woke up smiling like it's game week. You know, we've been, you know, playing against each other forever, the whole summer, you know, spring and everything of that nature, and we're just ready to put this thing to work and put a test to it. So excited about this game Saturday.
Hey, Sharon's getting the start to replace Sammy. Tell me a little bit about what you've seen out of him in practice, and I guess you're happy to see he's going to be out there.
Definitely. I mean, his confidence has been to another level. You know, ever since the spring, you know, so just encouraged by him, excited about him. Can be an unbelievable player. You know, just so much speed, and you know, me being one of those veteran guys, I'm gonna have to make sure, you know, we keep growing as the game goes along, as the season goes along, and I think he's gonna be ready for this game. I know he's gonna be ready for this game, so it's gonna be fun watching the play.
How's your offensive line look? You think you're gonna feel comfortable back there?
Definitely. I mean, I have no worries again with these guys. I mean, they've worked as hard as possible, and I mean, that's all I can really ask from those guys. I mean, you know, the best part about it is that we do have you know, Dalton and BT returning, and those guys to help those guys out there. And I mean, you know, we're playing against a really good defense. I mean, they got 9 starters returning on defense, so it's not like we're going against, you know, some nobody. So it's going to be a fun game, and you know, I'm excited to see these guys going to compete.
How much is it about what you guys can control, what you do, as opposed to trying to schematically plan for them? Because obviously they have a new defensive coordinator, and there's no really game film on them yet this year.
And at the end of the day, that's all it's really about, just executing what we need to do. You know, we need to run our base stuff, not try to get too fancy with anything, and just take it from there. I feel like if we do what we're capable of doing, we do what we need to do. I feel like, I mean, it's going to be a fun game. So for us, you know, we just got to execute and try not to do too much of what we're taught, and I think things will be fine for us.
Do you have a certain comfort level compared to a year ago because, you know, you have that season under your belt?
Oh, yeah, definitely. I mean, coming to this opener compared to last season's openers is a totally transformation. I mean, for me, I was going to last season like, I hope things are going to work out this way. I think things are going to happen like this. But now it's just a sense of knowing and, you know, just encouraged and excited about this season. I feel like it has so much potential. And, you know, I feel like offensively and defensively, we're going to be fine.
Van Gorder likes to disguise a lot of his coverages and all. What kind of stuff do you think you're going to see out of him from what you have seen on film?
I mean, you know, just naturally you feel they're going to bring a lot of pressure just to test us. I mean, you know, we do got a young old line, and, you know, they got some veterans out there, so, you know, they're going to do some things, you know, twist stunts, and we've been preparing, so they'll be ready for it, and we just got to go out there and just, you know, continue to fight and battle.